lots of prayerful songs within our program, and the next song that we will be singing is, it's got two names. One is Wherever You Are, but also the Military Wives Prayer. And we chose this song for two reasons. One, because it's an amazingly beautiful song, but also the story behind it. The story behind it means quite a lot to us because we have within our choir, in fact, our soloist, Helen Peters, was in Afghanistan with the British Army. But the other very touching point about this song is that Paul Mealor, who wrote this song, he gathered different letters that the wives were sending to their husbands in Afghanistan, and he wrote the poem, and the poem is what we will hear when you listen to Wherever You Are. Thank you.
Thank you.